I think it's already in my blood somewhere, this music, because it's so much rooted in our language and folk music, and also in our character, Hungarian's character. It's, I am very proud that Bartók was Hungarian. And this Romanian dances, all of these seven melodies and dances, he himself collected in Romania, because he traveled around, and first he put it on piano, and I am unbelievably lucky, we are very lucky, that it exists, his playing of it. So when I will meet my friends, the Southbank Sinfonia Excellence players, I will show them how he plays. Fantastic musician he's been, not only phenomenal composer, but a great, great pianist, whose piano playing is, every note is saying something. His rhythm, his freedom, it's so unique and so natural in the same time. But it's an unbelievably buzzing piece also. I will even dance for my friends. I'm a very bad dancer, but to inspire them, I will sing and dance in the rehearsals. I love so much this piece that one of my goals will be on the stage of the Queen Elizabeth Hall, I try not to dance too much during I am conducting, because the people going there to listen to music, not seeing my dancing.